bugs next. The analyze. Well, not really, because I can't play. My fur color. No, I want to be. Yeah, I want to be black.
Rolling? Greetings! I am Lisbeth Megafig, intrepid explorer, seeker of the unknown, hunter of undiscovered creatures. And she's a real charmer.
Eggabelle, stop.
What? The people deserve to know.
You're the only one who gets to know.
Okay. I'm Lisbeth. And I have made an incredible discovery here on Snacktooth Island. But this is more than a mere expedition. My followers and I have started building a new community here. Construction of our settlement is well underway.
What draws us so far away from civilization? What discovery could tempt us to start a new life in the untamed wild? Bug snacks!
They're the most delicious thing in the world. You haven't lived until you've tried one.
It's true. Half bug, half snack. There's nothing quite like them.
There's one now!
I got it! I got it!
Good effort, Bilbo. As for you, I'm sure you're wondering why I've sent you this film. I've read your work. The Shadow of Grumpfoot, The Secret of Soylent Grump, stellar pieces of journalism. Like me, you have a passion for discovering unknown truths. And also like me, you truly recognize your talent. You are just the Grumpus I need to share my story with the world. I've sent you a map to our settlement. Come to Snacktooth Island. Together, you and I will share the incredible tale of Bug Snacks.
Yeah. Wait, how did I end up here? I don't...
Wow, that's your new lead? Do you have any idea how much trouble... I had to recall 500,000 pay... All because you're Grumpfoot. We've been over this. You're already at us, and now you're gonna follow Elizabeth Megafig. Is either a con artist, or... Remember that home? Because I've got a...
Well, I am...
This is absurd. Only a desperate loser would follow Elizabeth. Well, it is a tantalizing story, if true. We'll just have to hear it from Lisbeth herself. Say you get an interview. Now get going.
Try not to fall off the cliff. Oof, I already fell off the cliff.
Strawberry.
There's a bug snack right over there. Oh, good. Okay, do me a favor. Tracks come out of this bush. Put the snack trap down there, and then we'll hide. All right, hide behind this rock. Nice. I'll pick it up before it escapes. Wow, you. Anywho, I'm still recovering. I'm sure that scope you're...
You are... Sorry, I was too busy dying to introduce myself. I'm Philbo Fiddlepie. I'm the, mayor around here. Oh, you got the... I know who you are. Lisbeth said you'd be... I'm supposed to take you home, but I don't know where Lisbeth, but who knows? I'm sure I'm ready to... All right. Through here. Yeah. Hey, Wimbus. How's the farm?
You're still alive?
Nope. They're also pretty good at hunting bugs.
That's nice.
Don't you wanna...
No. I got my paw without Lisbeth around to catch bugs. Well, it's better than nothing.
No, but maybe you could start...
Now kindly leave. Whoa! Darn Bunger! Ooh, there's a pen set up nearby. Take my saw slinger, gather up some ketchup, and use it to lead the Bunger over yonder. Thanks, stranger. Thank you. Adios.
I'm just happy you're getting up.
I'm sorry, stranger. I didn't mean... I know. Let's start with the Freighter.
You're doing good, buddy.
Tastier than I thought. Now, those pests are easy. Figure out how.
Bunker,
They're too wily for your trap, but if you can get them all woozy and vulnerable, you can scoop them right up with this net.
Oh man, this is awkward.
Yeah! Justice is served. That's dealt with for now, but... Well, I'm...
Oh, you really mean...
You know...
You're...
You hold on, I got this. Y'all just get a...
Oh my god, is this squeeb really talking to me right now?
Yeah. I'm not a squeeb.
It says right here on my snack scope, Philbo, personality type, squeeb. Skills, not.
It says that because you.
It also said.
I.
Like, are you.
Can Philbo, can you roast it?
O.M. I'm bet. I love your snack scope. I bet you've seen. You lost. No big deal. Wait a... You'll have to.
Let's get this over with, buddy. Well, here we are.
Ooh, what?
No, I missed.
I don't know what I ex.
Who cares, Bobo?
I'm sorry. Really? Me?
Sure.
I'm Philbo Fiddle. I'm not good at most.
Philbo Diddle Pie. Okay.
Well, Liz.
No one cares.
Oh, Lisbert, she...
Oh my god, you get it, you have a hard house in Lisbert.
I mean, but I...
So basically, you became a tyrannical.
Oh, they're great.
What?
One day, I...
Why didn't
I? There was a bit, I couldn't even...
Sorry,
Lisbert might be. Nobody will listen. You can cat once they're here. You should. Sorry. You could also. Anyway, I'll be. All right.
Later, I don't like you. Got there with a little bit. I don't like you. Let's talk to you. My hand, bye-bye. All right, what's your name? Canvas.
An interview. Wamba's trouble hand. To start a.
Can you start a farm back?
Like I can afford.
Sure.
What do I think about that? Well, hey. Well, though. Phil. Oh, that's the.
I really don't care about any of this.
I couldn't think. Here, I dug this up the other day. I'm thinking it might help you find Elizabeth.
Thank you.
Welcome back. Now that Philbo went to scan all the snacks here, fill up your... But don't be surprised if they're not all out of...
Bong 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 bong
Not that I'm... Even if I don't... You've got enough about... I want... Good answer. I know you're just doing this stuff for me, but if you really want to be besties with Wambus X, totally mysterious. If you don't want to wait around, you can always...
Oh, wow. Huh. You know, it looks just... Oh, it's your... Well, if you don't...
Howdy, stranger. See, nobody's figured. I think I might be up. Well, half of them I've seen bug. All I need to start off is a root.
Snacksburg's inhabited again. You. Despite your lack of any and all, you... Ah, now, since the sun... A bit of silence. You... On... This... Intriguing. Very good. I will... I mean what I look forward to...
Song's nice and all, but you're scaring the little ones.
Oh, sorry, Gramble. Inspiration is so hard to find. I just have to sing wherever it strikes me.
Well, maybe it could strike you over there.
Oh, but I'd hate to go alone. Won't you join me for a long walk on the beach?
Like a date?
Of course, darling. It would just be you, me, and your delectable strabbies. Singing the night away until we drift off to sleep.
No! Sorry. Every time I go to sleep around you, my snacks just up and vanish. So no to all that. But the date's still a maybe.
Very well. I will go and seek my inspiration alone. Tom, my dear.
Oh, calm down, little ones. Wiggle means well. She just don't understand you like I do. Who are you? If you're looking for bug snacks, you best... Well, that's a relief. I'm Grant. I'm not too trouble is if you want to. See that Strabby? That there's Sprout. I've been training him to follow my pointer in his buggy ball. We were in the middle of training. See if you can guide Sprout back here to us. Anyway, I'm missing my three. Please find a...
Aloha. Oh, I can... And by mute chain.
Thank you.
With a new this find me a grape skeeter.
have you talk. Bye.
Farewell. Farewell.
Hey, buddy.
Sure is a nice day, isn't it?
Thank you.
Snack.
Thank you, Captain.
Ah, another fine day behind us.
Nothing like getting toasted.
I need a look that pops.
Bong 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 farming didn't go so well today. Oh, Triffy. I would hug your cat.
Enough about. See you around town. I'm Beth.
Yeah. No one cares.
I'm here on.
No one cares.
I'm just this way.
No one cares.
Oh, there's.
No
There's, we have
I really don't like you.
Hey! Crom. What? She's practicing. Agaba. And if I.
Thank you.
No prob. Oh, it's the key. The stuff is. Sorry.
Another fine day behind us.
Is all going well?
Nothing like a campfire.
Sure is a nice day, isn't it?
No, it is not a nice day. I'm trying to do stuff, and I cannot do stuff. I'm being blocked by tropes. To sleep for a whole other day.
Another fine day behind
us. Oh my god, I can burn. Jesus Christ, I'm on fire. Turned out, I'm on fire. Oh my god.
but I still got two Queebles. Lucky you got Sprout to help out. So long! I missed you so much!
Again. You did it. Here goes. I'm ready to head back. I want you to take Sprout. Sprout, I'll miss you.
Thank you.
Well, well, well.
Oh.
That's so.
Oh, yeah?
Then I reckon...
I got my eye...
You best keep your...
Oh. I've, Gramp?
No one cares.
I heard...
No one cares.
I did.
No one cares, Arthur Boy.
Well, they're just... hot.
No one cares.
Without Lee, I...
No one cares. You need a bunch of
I panic. Lisbert? Sometimes she dies. I like to. Sometimes. I think I. Ooh, here. I don't know what it's.
Thank you.
Even though, after all, I'd be real. You even got, you know what we should.
Another fine day behind us.
Bilbo doesn't even like bugs. Later.
And like a campfire.
You're really. You even got Bevica. You know what we should. Oh, hello, of course. Gramble, welcome back. Well, it's good and locked. What happened to the snack?
Hey there, living here is...
Thanks for coming to...
I, like, live here.
Well,
isn't this just...
Well,
So, it's about as strong as...
Well, howdy, Shindig.
Welcome to the park.
We are...
Come on, everybody! It's... Party! Woo-hoo! Drink, mingle, get wild. Bevica, doesn't this music make you just wanna dance?
With you? As if. My new bestie's the only reason I'm here.
Whammish, Gramble, you two probably have loads to talk about.
I got nothing to say to a guy like Wambus.
That's so. I got plenty to say to you.
Oh, yeah? Well, go on and say it.
It's your fault we're in this mess. If you'd have let us eat your precious livestock, we could have kept together.
They weren't livestock. They were my little ones, my kin. You lied and stole them away because you can't grow food for yourself.
You think these walking vegetables are your family? I got news for you. Bugsnax will never love you.
You don't know a thing about love. That's why your wife left you.
I'm gonna do violence to you.
Hey, let's all take a breath here. And
don't act like you're in charge. If you had the spine to lead us, everybody would still be here.
Don't you mean Trifony would still be here?
Fine! All y'all gang up on me. It don't make me wrong. You all want Trifony back so bad? Go find her yourself!
Either way. Oh, hey. I just realized. Book here. Have a... That's the...
Strabby.
How?
Are you okay? I guess you're... All right. Now... Buddy, I got.
I'm not your buddy.
Mmm.
Oh, you're your bed.
Sada! Lisbert was gone most of the time, and since you've kind of taken beats waking us up. And what's this? Dear buddy. Well, great question, buddy. I was thinking you could keep. I know it's kind of a fix. Anyway, so keep checking your.
All right.
Oh yeah. Hey, hey!
Hello, friend. Well, the name's Crump. Friend, have I all yours? Whoa, 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 whoa. Can't afford it? Feast your eyes on this. You're rich and, my windmill.
Ha ha ha!
proof. Try not to. You want me? There's a whole bug. See, the aisle needs.
Oh,
By now. To get into that, if you could do. Oh. Check it. As far as generation. Would you mind finding that chamber? Take care.
Thank you.
Did you find any?
That's a.
But if that's where they put their. Oh. I keep. You got a point. I thought. I support.
There you go. Another one done. Alright. And. Let's go ahead and call it a very nice. So I figure out how to catch you. Thanks for hanging out, Michael.